Safety and health management. There are many benefits to be gained by implementing a safe system of work. This topic highlights these benefits and covers the main elements of a safety and health management system. A safe system of work is the result when all aspects of work are examined, hazards identified, risks assessed, and measures taken to eliminate the hazards or minimize the related risks. This assessment and control work should be ongoing, so that you maintain the safety of the workplace and work processes.